candida or yeast like fungus. It produced pseudohyphae. Pseudohyphae means yeast like. Normal part of human anatomical flora. This one is a normal flora. Example, candida. It can capable of causing infection in the presence of opportunities such as low immunity. So candida is like fungus. It is a normal part of human anatomical flora, capable of causing infection in the presence of opportunity. It may be age, pregnancy, immunity, broad spectrum of antibodies, antibiotics. Candida can causes superficial, systemic and opportunistic infection. Superficial means on the skin. Systemic means general or whole body, or opportunistic such as low immunity. Candidiasis is the most common fungal diseases in human. So candida can causes superficial, systemic and opportunistic infection. Candidiasis is the most common fungal diseases in human. Candida is like fungus, normal flora of human body. It causes infection in the presence of opportunity. Candida can causes superficial, systemic and opportunistic such as low immunity. Candida have many species. Candida albicans, Tropicalis, this one and the. So many species is there, and comparing to others, Candida albicans are most common pathogenic one. Now we see about pathogenesis. Pathogenesis, two factor is there. Predisposing factor and virulence factor. Predisposing factor include age, it may be infancy, old age, pregnancy, immunity, broad spectrum of antibiotics. Others, fibril, neutropenia, zinc, iron deficiency and diabetes mellitus. Pathogenesis, predisposing factor, age, infancy, old age, pregnancy, immunity and broad spectrum of antibiotics. Other, fibril, neutropenia, zinc and iron deficiency, diabetes mellitus also. Then virulence factor, adhesin. This one is stick to skin and mucosa. Second one is enzyme, tissue invasion by aspiril proteinase and serine proteinase. Taxin, glycoproteins in the cell wall. That one is pyrogenic in nature. Then pseudohyphae, phospholipase released from hyphal tip may help in invasion. Then phenotypic switching or phenotypic dimorphism goes to change in physical form. Then transform yeast, plastospore, pseudohyphae and true hyphae. Adapted to changing environment, escape host immunity. Pathogenesis, two factor is there, predisposing factor and virulence factor. Predisposing factor include age may be infancy or old age, pregnancy, immunity, broad spectrum of antibiotics. Other, fibril, neutropenia, zinc and iron deficiency, diabetic mellitus. Then virulence factor, adhesin. This one is stick to skin and mucosa. Second one is enzyme, tissue invasion by aspartyl proteinase and serine proteinase. Toxins, glycoprotein in cell wall, pyrogenic in nature. Pseudohyphae, phospholipase released from hyphal tip. Then phenotypic switching or phenotypic dimorphism. This one, change physical form, transform yeast, plastospores or pseudohyphae or true hyphae. Adapted to changing environment, escapes host immunity. So candida, yeast like fungus, normal part of human body, that means normal flora, this one is causes infection when it has opportunity. Candida causes three different type of diseases: superficial, systemic and opportunity. Superficial means on the skin, systemic means whole body general, opportunities means low immunity time. Then it have so many species, Candida albicans and tropicalis are more pathogenic one.